my name's Alex Cecilio. I'm a graphic artist, and I'm going to show you how to make a navigation bar in Illustrator. So the first thing I've done is I've selected the rectangle tool. This all depends, if you're interested in making a navigation bar, it depends on like the colors and the style of your website. I'm going to make one for my own, and I'm going to use, let's start off with like a grayish color. So you can go to color swatches, and there's a whole bunch of cool grays you can use. I'll just use this basic gray. And you can just start off by drawing a long rectangle, and it can be as thick as you want to start. I'll make it big just so that we can really get a good visual for what we're making here. And then you can make a smaller rectangle inside of it for the search area, kind of like so. And already you've got your search engine area. And then you can make a little, if you're interested in adding some fun detail, you can make a little magnifying glass, which is what I'm gonna add right here. And I've thickened my line just a little bit so that it's, and there you have your basic little magnifying glass. Put that here and shrink it down a little bit. And then you can even put the title of your website, and I'm gonna put mine. And you can mess around with text all you want, and that's up in the top on the left. And I'm just gonna choose a basic Arial black. And then you can just make that a little bit smaller. And that's how you make a navigation bar in Illustrator. My name's Alex. Thank you very much.